So this is our outdoor chalk obstacle course on the driveway. It's to get outside, have some fun, do a movement break. Helps kids sleep better when they're moving, hopefully. Helps them concentrate, helps them focus better on activities, and just get out some energy and de-stress. So we're gonna start here, run with the green light. Keep going, almost there, and stop at the red light. Next is the chicken dance. Everybody knows that one. Little chicken dance fun. Then you're gonna balance and go slow like a turtle all the way along. Then we're gonna turn the corner and jump like a frog from line, from lily pad to lily pad. And then follow the baby birds on their crazy little path here. Then you're gonna hop like a bunny, right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot, turn the corner, spin around 5 times, make a wish, high five the sky, and have a seat, blow some bubbles, and take a break. Good job. Next, we'll demonstrate with the kids.